In this exhibition on hidden identities, painting lives, I'm painting the transgender community that is often hidden, silent, stigmatized, and excluded.